you're the kid watching Hockey Night in Canada. You're the kid playing street hockey. And it brings back every one of those memories.
And after 22 years, Raymond
Mark! I thought I was going to faint on the ice because I had a really hard time breathing. I was getting very emotional.
It's like you're floating, you know? It's like you're sitting on a cloud, and I would pinch myself, you know, to realize that I'm there.
For me, winning the Stanley Cup was as close to heaven as I'm gonna get.
As years go by, you realize how, you know, incredible it was to be able to be part of a team like that. And I think every year that goes by, it means more and more to me.
Bobby Orr, behind the net, to Sanderson, Orr! Bobby Orr!
Each time I see Glenn Hall, Glenn says, is that the only goal you ever scored? I was thrilled to score the overtime goal, but, you know, to hold the cup, that's what it was all about.
As a kid, you find out pretty early, being a fan of hockey, that's the biggest prize and definitely where your dreams kind of take you growing up.
You've dreamed about this thing since you were a child, and now all of a sudden, you get to hold it up.
My mom was born on May 19th. My mom passed away on May 19th, and we won the cup on May 19th. You know, the way I played, some of the saves I made, Mom was there with me.
Seconds feel like minutes, and minutes feel like hours. And when the final buzzer goes and the competition is over, all of those emotions flow out. All those things you've been forced and needed to keep contained and focused into the competition, you're allowed to let them go. And that's really the joy.
It's the crown jewel of hockey. And if you're fortunate enough to be on a team that wins it, your name is on it, and you're king forever.